Actress Parineeti Chopra says it is difficult to find a true friend in Bollywood, and she is glad that she found one in actor Arjun Kapoor. The actress opened up about her equation with Arjun in an episode of Voot's Feet Up with the Star Season 2, read a statement, "We have a love-hate relationship. It is difficult to find a true friend in Bollywood, and he is definitely one," Parineeti said when asked about her relationship with Arjun. On her off-screen chemistry with him, Parineeti said, "I don't mind giving him my phone to take my picture, but all I find in the gallery is 50 plus selfies and all Arjun's." After working with Arjun in Ishaqzaade and Namaste England, Parineeti shares a close bond with him. They will also be seen together in Sandeep Aur Pinky Faraar. Is she aware about Arjun's rumoured wedding with Malaika Arora? "I don't know if he's getting married," she said. On the film front, Parineeti will be seen in the Hindi remake of the American film The Girl on the Train, Jabriya Jodi and the Sana Nehwal biopic.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.